Hey, Mrs. Kessler, how are you?
You startled me.
Sorry.
That's okay. Keeps the heart ticking. How are you both?
Yeah, we're fine. Thanks for just doing the weekly shop. Any plans for the weekend?
My nephew's visiting.
Is he?
Yeah, he's a nice lad. Might get to meet him.
Okay. Have a nice weekend, Mrs. Kessler.
See you soon. Mr. Kessler, have you seen anything of Mr. Kelly at 32?
Can't say I have. Haven't had to pick up his dog's mess recently either. Bloody dog.
Okay.
Babe, what are you doing?
What's Mrs. Kessler? Dragging some kind of bag into the garage.
It's nearly 3 in the morning, just come back to bed.
What's she doing?
Oh, why?
Just, no, turn it off quick.
Why? What is it?
That wasn't Mrs. Kessler.
What are you talking about?
That was a man, dressed in her clothes. I think he saw me.
Mike, stop. Stop it. There's no one there, Mike, please. It's so late, I'm really tired. Don't do this. Who is that?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know. What the fuck is he dressed like, Mrs. Kessler?
Oh my God, do you think she's all right? What's happened to her?
Look, I'll go check on her.
No, don't. Please don't leave me here.
Okay.
Don't do that.
Okay. Just cross the road. Just got to check. She's okay.
Hi, hello. Yeah, there's a guy and he's trying to get into our apartment and he's, yeah. Mike, turn around!
Mm-hmm.